Distance. World indoor triple jump silver medalist. So now needs 680. Maryna Bekh-Romanchuk. Oh my goodness me. So she screams with delight, but oh my goodness. Then with frustration. Can't believe it. Let's have another look. Valletta. And it was well over in the end. Well, you can't help but feel sorry for Bekh-Romanchuk. Going all over the world.
With 14.81, can she improve? Can she put a bigger margin between herself and her runner goal? Oh, that is superb. That is excellent. That's over 15 metres. She's really stamped her authority on this competition. I don't believe anybody's going to be able to challenge that. That looks like a gold medal to Ukraine with one round to go. No doubt at all about it. That's over 15 metres. She knows it's a good one. She knows it's a personal best. It extends her European lead. It's 15.02. A big kiss from her husband, the international swimmer, Nikolai, watching a European answer of Euromir Rokas.
What a way to, I think that's probably before round five or round six, but Bekh-Romanchuk.